Maybe you've heard of the word henka, and you understand that it means changes or variations in a technique. But where do these changes come from? Hatsumi-sensei gave us a clue when he changed the kanji in the word henka to mean changing flame. Hello, my name is Michael Glenn, and in this episode of the Dojo Show, I'm going to work with the kata Sashi-ai to explore these changes and how they occur with Bojutsu.